On a dreary day for Mike Nolan, rookie running back Frank Gore was a ray of hope. On a 72-yard touchdown run, Gore showed off his speed and quickness. But the touchdown was only worth 6 points, which wasn't enough for the Niners.
Fourth down, it's Gore trying the left side. He's in for a Jets touchdown.
Wow. My man, Mekhi Becton.